Well, new tonight, the Knoxville police are investigating a stabbing that happened in Market Square early this morning. It happened around 2:30. A 36-year-old man was found with multiple stab wounds. According to KPD, that victim and an unknown suspect were fighting when the suspect stabbed the man with a broken bottle. The victim was taken to UT Medical Center with non-life-threatening injuries.